How is he?
Miksi jos tää pitää tätä murhaajana, niin miksi tää hoittaa sen kuntoon? Miksi ei Arasaka tullut hakemaan sitä? Ellei tää palvelee jotain muuta. Isänne murhaajaa, eli jonkun sisaruksista. Useampi vaihtoehto. Arasaka oli kolmessa. Niillä oli kolme faktiota vielä 30 vuotta sitten.
V, you in there?
Ah, my head.
How you feeling?
I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing, but I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage, and I almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. Then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then, promise not to laugh, I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different, strange. And I hated it. Hated everybody. Every inch. It was too real. Even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Tämä on entinen niin kuin muuten traumatiimin tyyppi selkeästi.
I mean to say there's an actual terrorist in my head. Right now.
Osama Bin Laden mun päässä.
Right. Johnny Silverhand.
Johnny Silverhand. Rokkari, josta vapaustaistelija.
AHQ bombing. Heard of it? His doing. People say he was buried under the rubble.
Kuoli niin kuin useampia satoja tuhansia ihmisiä.
Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
Think you can top the terrorist in my brain?
The biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks tops.
Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness.
Naturally taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. B, it's important you get all this.
You fix me up, right? Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
Käy vähän epätoivoiseksi.
You want the long story or the short?
Don't admit a thing, not one deed.
Okay, there was, is, a construct, a psyche on the chip, that of Johnny Silverhand.
You are?
You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter to Sean. But how do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshaun. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
You're Dr. Victor and I'm your monster. Perfect.
Your body's only a body. You can modify it, replace it with chrome, hell, get a new one altogether. Your mind, though? No, that's
mieltä ei voi korjata tai korvata myöskään.
From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out. While your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
Bio-rutto periaatteessa.
Wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body.
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic. Inevitable. And neither of you can stop it.
Can't we just take the chip out? Or switch it off?
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Biotekniikka.
Fuck. I remember this thing. Saw it on TV. What was that stupid slogan? Soul something?
Secure your soul.
But that's it. It's just supposed to let you communicate with constructs.
Maybe. But this is a prototype, by the look of things. Somehow made it out of Arasaka Labs.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... Well, what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid.
Misty?
Aika synkkä.
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
Niin, no, toi on varmaan kakkaa nähnyt kyllä toi Victor. No, meni aika synkäksi.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die. With him
ja paras kaveri on kuollut.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly. They'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Eli oikeesti sininen ja punainen pilleri.
I gotta lie down.
Here, got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm?
Hmm.
Promise you'll try to get some sleep?
Misty, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
He talked about you. Like lots.
We got into a fight right before he went off to do this job.
He wasn't mad at you. I hope you know that.
I know. I just wish our last moments together could have been different. But right now you need rest. So sleep. Please sleep.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included.
Mm-hmm.
Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
don't smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
The fuck kind of droid toy are you supposed to be?
Tonni seteli-ilme.
Fucking ghost off!
Huh?
Who you work for? Start talking!
Fuck.
What's that?
Fuck. Fucking chip.
Attacking.
Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait!
Okei, sekään ei tykännyt tilanteesta.
I'll take control.
Huh?
I'll find a way. You hear me?
Johnny ei ole yhtään iloinen.
See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger.
I can feel it. Our minds touch on you.
I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could.
It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Fuck, 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 fucking fuck.
Leave me alone. Get out. Just get the fuck out.
Lead to the head, only thing that'll fix this.
Hear me, asshole? A bullet to the fucking brain.
Fuck me.
Kostohimoinen kummitus vielä kaiken lisäksi.
Open up and let it all hang out today. Could catch a break, start in on a new chapter, a new book, a new life. Now, let's hear what the Rubicons have to say about it. Hit it!
What are you... checking them out?
Juno-Mine is doing it, that's all.
Oh, yeah? When you get those kind of Junes?
Jumini, kaveri. Jumba.
Jackie gave you these cards, right? I remember when he asked me to help him pick the right deck.
Mm-hmm. He picked just the thing for me, too. I feel a real connection to this deck. We could lay out a spread for you now, if you like.
Yeah.
Why the hell not?
Focus on the recent.
Ei mulla olekaan kuin murhaimmin himoinen terroristi mun päässä.
Great. Thanks.
Fool.
Fool symbolizes the beginning of a journey. You brim with enthusiasm, yet remain unaware of both your capabilities and the threats you face.
Hero's journey.
The wheel of fortune. The danger is greater than you think. It will come suddenly, without warning. Conflict is unavoidable. A reversed chariot reveals that such danger is tied to your love of risk. Do not aim too high, V. The magician. Interesting. You may meet someone fascinating. Someone charismatic.
Mm.
Maybe even someone you'll grow to love? It's hard to say.
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
Mm.
That's what friends are for.
You took care of Jackie's body?
I thought you knew. Damn it. Must have been knocked out when I talked about it.
What do you mean?
Hmm?
Arasaka. They swooped in, dug their claws into him.
Uh-huh. What?
Where'd they take him?
Not sure. Had me face down to the ground, hands on my head. Tried to learn something, but, well, you know how it is with corpos.
Fucking monos. How's Biz going?
Can't complain. Corpos learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
Coda.
You know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with his lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. What? V?
Eikö mä kuunnellut tätä?
Jesus.
Tää on slummia pakan takana. Päällä laittoman lekurin päällä. Slummia. No, tänään ollaan näköjään kävellen liikkeelle. Ja mainokset on ihan kyllä käsittämättömiä täällä. Ihan oikeesti.
You forgot to spit on me.
Fried ants. teksturit on vähän... ei ole niin hyvät kuin voisi olla. Ja meniks tää? Tässä saattaa tietysti joku olla tämmönen, että se lähtee säätämään. Voi säätää niinku tota itse tota detailin tasoa, jos se alkaa lagittaa liikaa. Joo, joo, oli jonkin aikaa ihan alhaisimmalla mahdollisella asteikolla. Ne mä nyt kyllä vielä haluattakaan tehdä. Vaikka se pelastikin mun hengen, niin... mut siis aika jännä, että miksi se sitten teki sen. Se oli selkeesti oli palkattu kuitenkin niinku... sitten toisaalta niin... hankkimaan minut. Oliko ne sattumanvaraisia jengejä vai oliko ne joku varasakaan sponsoroima? Tuohan totesi, että se tunnisti sen. Tuo on taas toi profeetta.
If you turn a blind eye to their existence, they have already won!
Mitäs uutta tänään?
I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Humble? Sounds affordable. Just don't spend it on stupid shit.
Thank you. This has bought me a day or two.
Aika halvalla se enää. Aarearkkoja tosi paljon. Aika jännä, että käytetään punaista niin kuin varoitusvärinä tiellä, koska siis punainenhan ei välttämättä pitäisi hirveän hyvin näkyä. Tietysti se voi olla jotain neopunaista, mutta kuitenkin noin periaatteessa. Tietysti Amerikassa voi olla vähän erilaiset noin tiekuvioinnit kuin Euroopassa. Pistänyt mun... machetella vaan. Tää muuten itseasiassa nykyään alkaa trendinä olla, että pistooleihin ruvetaan pistämään punapistetähtäimiä. Et niin kuin tää on ihan niin kuin realistinen ajatus, mutta on vähän hassu toi, että siinä on jonkinlainen hologrammi. Niin. Taas kävelyä. Tää on ihan kohtuullisen mielenkiintoista katsella näitä maisemia tässä näin.
Hey V, wanna do a good deed and make some eddies while you're at it?
Gotta
get someone out of the tiger claw's grip before they chop him into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deed's attached. Don't make me ask twice.
Dojo. Do not raise the alarm. Seuraavaksi mun täytyisi kyllä varmaan ihan kyberdekkiä uuteen säätää. Mulla on vaan pingia. Pingi on kyllä tosi kätevä.
Cybernetic implantation. But look, I've got 7 implants myself, and I haven't completely lost my mind.
Sorry. I'm sorry. died at your own risk.
Do you want something?
Mä haluan päästä katolle. Tarvisi jotkut kyberjalat tai sellaiset. Pisteellä pystys saa kyllä olla aika vahva sitten. Vuori kolmonen. Hei. Pystyskään tuon hakkeroimaan. Joo, ei ole hakkeroitavissa. Hän näyttäisi vähän niinku portaikolta. No niin.
Stop pussyfooting around and hit him!
Kyllä ne on hakkaamassa sitä. Keilis on kellarissa. Täytyy vaan löytää tieni kellariin. Kyllä katolla. Eikös mulla ollut itse asiassa konepistooli ja äänenvaihdin siihen? Siinä. Okei, ja tekninen kyky pitäisi olla vähän parempi. Onneksi meillä on... Mä en ajatellut, että mä pistäisin teknisiin kykyihin, mutta näköjään tää nyt meni tähän näin, että mä pistän sittenkin.
I'm waiting to go on the back.
pussyfooling around and hit him!
Where's Mac and Bro?
Up your old lady!
Alright!
Don't lose your voice yet!
Are you Ro?
Yup. That's me.
I was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Man, I've got 43 fights under my belt. This isn't my first black and blue makeover.
Boxing
Say
rock.
The word, and I'm right behind you.
Okay, then get up. Time to turn tail.
With you all the way. Listen, if we run into trouble, I can't help you. At least, not in this state.
I'll handle it. It's what I'm paid for.
Hey. All right, that's what I'm talking about.
Seuraa mua nyt sitten. Pitäis olla reitti ihan valmis, niin ei muuta kuin seuraavaa, niin homma on kunnossa. C, B, D.
Am I right in saying you're a cyber
psycho? No, no, no. Hop, hop. Vartija näköjään mennyt sisään. Joo, toi konkkaa perässä.
Out this time. Don't get used to it.
Let's put this whole thing to rest.
Mä en nostanut hälytystä, mutta... nyt siinä on... täytyy vielä 30 metriä kävellä. Se on vasta sitten... kunnossa. Kyllä se aika vähän hidas on.
Thanks. I think I can take it from here.
I'm sure you will.
Hey, listen. By the way, who threw down the eddies to bust me out?
Masadu.
He knew he'd be in a bit of a fix after the stunt he pulled.
Just like him to do that. First he lays me knee-deep in shit, then tries to pull me out. Don't know if I should spit in his face or shake his hand when I see him now.
It'd be better for both of you if you never saw each other again. Ever.
You're on the level. Don't let this city swallow you up. And if it does, make sure it remembers you.
Aha. Niinpä tietysti. Noniin.
Sig reached me that rose secured. Can't say I'm not impressed. You handled it like a real pro. Closing the gig. Sending the eggs. Ooh.
Varmaan yläkerrasta. Tää on petrokemian tehdas näköjään. Kiva ase, mutta tää menee tyhjäksi todella nopeasti siis. Hyvin pieni lipas. haulikko. MP. Tavara puuttailee. No. Tosi pieni lipas tässä asesta. On tosi mukava. Vanha... Okei. Okay. Se vaan... Jykevä, mutta hirveen pieni toi lipas.
Ourselves. Glitter's here to stay. But at least we hit the fuckers making it where it hurts. Oh, one last thing. Arati asked me to thank you. Said she's very grateful. So thanks. Catch you later.
Joo, eli... Eli mun hahmolle on tullut taas uusia juttuja. Se on steampunk-meininki, niin... Aha. Tostakin sai saman hasmatin. Nyt alkaa olla rahaa sen verran, että... Voisi dekkiä ja tarkkuuskivääriä harkita. Dekki oli joku parikymmentä tonnia, eli... vielä on matkaa.